I think the biggest thing for people to know is that they're going to be in control. You know, nobody's going to decide, you know, that you need to be snowed under with medication. We're going to allow you to tell us how you feel, and we manage your pain that way, you know. If at some point the pain is really bad and you want to be asleep, then that's okay too, but try and make them comfortable knowing that they're going to be making that decision, I think, goes a long way. I think just dispelling those myths about palliative care, and that, you know, the people's fears that they're not going to be in control because they're going to be medicated, or it means this is the end and, you know, they're just going to give me medication till I die kind of thing, you know. Dispelling those myths would go a long way.